Before I actually start with this video, I wanted to say this level certainly lived up to its name. It definitely was a challenge. In fact, I'm not even sure that this was actually playtested. That's how difficult this challenge was. The only way I won is because I was super lucky with the blocks, and I was super lucky with the cards that the AI did not get. Because the two cards that will mess you, three cards that will mess you up, are the Mayflower, the Pear Cub, and the Guacodile. Those three cards will make you fail. You also, on top of that, need to start off with an amphibious zombie. If you don't start off with one or two amphibious zombies, you're dead. That's just the game right there. That's how poorly designed I think this level was. But that's enough with my rant, and I hope you enjoy.